is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Oh, my God.